Ladies, I'm Laura, and today I will show you how I did Twyla's makeup from Monster High Haunted Movie. I'm using this product to dry my skin before the concealer because this way I can get a smooth texture instead of oily texture. Yeah, that's weird. I'm using a blush brush. Well, that's hard to say. I'm using a blush brush for the blue eyeshadow and a fluff eyeshadow brush for the details. I did this eyebrow shape using a green creamy concealer. I'm doing the small stars to look like my skin is shining, just like Twyla's skin in the movie. For my nose contour, I'm using, again, the blue eyeshadow. Thank you. And that's the final look. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel to support my art. And I see you in the next video. Bye!